I challenge Mato Potato to participate in the Stuck on an Island challenge.
Okay, I guess I have to do this island challenge thing.
Congratulations, small animatic / animation channel. You have been selected to do the Stuck on an Island challenge. I assume you know what it is?
Yeah, but who... what are you exactly?
This is a pre-recorded message and I have come to take you to your island.
What do you mean, take me to my...
I said this is a pre-recorded message, so shut up and let me speak.
Gosh, these animators, man, they never shut up.
So, how exactly do I get back home?
Oh, hi, Droodle.
Hi?
Ow. Welcome to your island. The Stuck on an Island challenge is a challenge in which you decide three things you would take if you were to be stranded on an island
forever.
Or just 6 months.
Yeah, I know that. So can I just ask for anything?
No. To make it less boring, you can't choose anything obvious, like a boat or a shelter or food.
Okay, so three creative / unique things that I would be stuck on an island with. Seems easy enough.
The challenge was created by Chill Will and Trash Animation, and you were challenged by Droodle Comics. So go check out their channels, link in the description. At the end of this video, you will have to challenge somebody to do this challenge. So stay tuned.
Because it might be you.
Okay, so number one. I want a puppy. I love dogs and it would be my best friend and it would probably keep me from going insane and talking to a basketball.
Wait, a puppy? Why don't you just choose like a real person?
Because. Have you seen a film called Lord of the Flies? It's basically this movie that we watched in social studies when I was 13. It's about this class of boys aged 6 to 12 who go on a trip and their plane crashes, so they have to swim to a nearby island with an unconscious pilot, and then they organize a way to get help, but one of the kids decides that they will never be rescued and forms a tribe with a few other kids, and long story short, they all end up brutally murdering each other and the pilot. It scarred me for life. 0 out of 10 would not recommend. It's disturbing and I'm going to rant about it more in the future because I have gone way off topic. But yeah, that's why I don't trust people.
Wow, Mato, that sounds really messed up. Are you? Okay, I'm just gonna... good luck.
Okay, number two. I want a magnifying glass. So that I can start fires and also look at some nifty bugs.
Did you just say nifty? Also, that only works when it's sunny. What if the sun's not out?
Then I'll just warm up next to the volcano, which is on the island, which was never mentioned before now. And finally, number three. I want a needle and thread.
What? Needle and thread? Why?
So that I can make some neato animal skin and jungle leaf clothes. Duh.
What? Where are you gonna get animal skins from?
Animals. Duh.
What animals? How are you gonna kill animals and skin them?
I'll make tools with sticks and stones and, like, island stuff.
Wow, you actually took this challenge seriously. You know, other people who did this challenge did a bunch of random stuff which wouldn't really help them survive at all. I'm impressed and I've decided to grant you your free-
Wait, no. You know what? I changed my mind. I want the Infinity Gauntlet with all the Infinity Stones. It's genius. Want food? Boom. Want shelter? Boom. Want to erase half the universe?
Yes.
Well, too bad I'm making millions of doggos. Boom. Oh, and also...
no.
Oh, what were you gonna say? Something about granting me something?
In mind, you spoiled it. Just choose some people to do the challenge.
Oh, right. I choose... Slapcat. Sock Animates. Animation Ethan. And E-Man Animates.
Very good.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to show extra support, then follow me on Twitter and donate to my Patreon page. And yeah, thanks for watching, take care and stay nifty. Bye!